Chat, party audio. Yes. I need to make sure that the options are too loud. But they can't work out. What's going on here? Oh, here we go. Just because it's a bit loud, that's all. No place I should get. No, it's correct. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, welcome guys back to another stream or video if you're watching from YouTube. Yes, I'm playing Surgeon Simulator today. I'm going to be adding a bit of my own twist to it. I'm going to be trying to do it with a German accent. A voice, even. German voice, not accent. Yeah, accent is it? I don't know. So, this is my little pre-warning that I don't want people to get offended. It's all for fun. I love the German accent, so I'm not trying to offend anyone whatsoever. I'm just wanting to make it fun. I can't seem to get out of that. Oh, yeah. There we go. So, there's operations and stuff. I'm going to answer the goddamn phone. So, without further ado, let's go and get this on the road. Okay, and I'm going to try and give my best impression of a German accent. So, time to answer the goddamn phone.
Yes, I'm going to answer the phone now, but I can't have a... I got to pick up the phone. Give me the phone. Give me the... Hello? Oh, shit. I dropped it. This is not good. I dropped the... Fuck your phone. Fuck you. Go away. Go away. Don't want you anyway. I don't know what is going on. I cannot do the accent very well, but I will try my best. I'm going to pick up these pills and I'm going to, oh my god, what am I doing? I do not understand. The controls are weird. They are very weird and I don't know why. The phone is still making all the noises and I can't work it out. What is this? I don't know. I'm going to pick it up and oh Jesus Christ, I don't know. Nah, the fuck you, I'm the finger. There's the finger. This accent is not going very well. You know this. Go away. Go away. Go away. I don't want you. You piece of shit. Why have my accent's completely gone. We will try this again, yeah? This is good. Yeah, this is good. This is wonderful. We're going to stick my finger in the VHS. How old is this thing? Oh, yeah. I poke in the VHS.
Never mind. Never mind. I don't know why I was doing that. I apologize.
Oh, today we have the operations. I cannot press you. Let me press you. I do not know what I'm doing. For some reason, I cannot press on the operations and I should like...
There we go.
There we go. What are we going to do? The patient's name is Bob. Hello, Bob. We're in the operating theater. And he would like an art transplant, yeah? The performance is incomplete. I understand this. And this is all very well and good. But we won't understand one way or another. So, my name is Mr. Rybop, and I'm going to perform your heart surgery, Bob. So, I need to figure out where I need to press to do this. Begin the operation, yeah? This is good. We will do this. This is wonderful. Ah, hello, Bob. How are you feeling? Oh, yes. I'm going to touch your face. I like your face a lot. Oh, yeah. I am pressing the buttons. I'm sorry, I don't mean to do this. Hiya! Oh, yeah, you'll be fine. I will look after you. I will make sure that you get brand new heart and it will be very good. Yeah, my German accent is shit. Do not worry. I'm stroking you. Okay, let's get all the arteries open. Let's get it open. Get out of here. I do not like this. I want you to move your shit. Oh my god, it's stuck in my hand! Get off me. Get the fuck off me. Oh my god, I'm there. Very good. Oh, where is your new heart? I don't want to fuck this up. Give me a bottle. Give me it. Ah, shit! I've drugged myself. Oh my fucking god, I don't believe it. This is not what I wanted. Oh, shit.
Oh, my voice is not going very well. This is not easy.
Right. Would you stop in the... How can I sort myself out? Do I need to drug myself with the other needle? Which... There's two needles. Oh, yes!
Oh, shit.
We might not need that. Okay, so I need to break the ribcage. I'm going to stroke the ribcage, yes. This is very good. I'm going to give it a fucking finger.
Oh, yes.
3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Ha ha ha! It's my fucking... What is it doing? It's my finger. I'm very sorry, I do not mean to do this. Oh, this is a hammer or the drill? What do you think that would be better? I'm going to use this drill. No, I'm going to use the hammer. I meant that in the... For God's sake, I cannot work my fucking hand. Oh, shit. Get me the... Okay, this is not going to go very well. The controls of... Get the... Have I got it? No, I do not have it. I need... This is very difficult to work. Yeah, I have it. I've got the hammer. I'm holding it with two... Oh, shit. I did not mean to do this. I will become the best. I think. I don't know. I might be killing you. Maybe I'm using the wrong tool. Maybe I should be using the drill instead. Yeah, this might be better than... Oh, shit. I think I protected. I broke it. Yes. I'm very sorry. I did not mean to hit your shitty... Oh, dear me, you're going to... I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, fuck you, I don't need your piece. Oh my god, I've got blood on my elbow. You bled on my fucking elbow. What is this? I do not like when you bleed on the elbow. I don't know what is going on here. I'm going to take the drill and I'm going to drill you with it, yes? In fact, let us remove some of the bone by hand. I'm going to use two fingers because I cannot... Oh, shit, I'm going to use my whole hand. Give me this. We're not going to do this, yeah. Give me your... Oh, yes. No, I have not got it. Are you still alive? Yes, everything is good. We don't need to worry about this. We do not need to worry. We just need to stick my hands in there and, yes.
Yes?
I need to just do this. I cannot get my hand in here. I don't believe it. It will not fit and I'm struggling. Oh, lovely.
Okay.
Ooh! This is... I'm so sorry! I did not mean to do that. I drilled into your... Oh, shit.
Oh, yes.
I do not know. I think I want the hammer back. You just go there. Oh dear, I've lost you now. One of these needles slows down the bleeding, and I cannot remember which one it is, but I'm going to take this one. I'm not... Oh, everything's gone wrong. I've lost it. Just give me the goddamn tools. Oh yeah, I'm holding this the wrong way, but I don't care. Ah, Jesus Christ, I bleed everywhere. Give me the tools. Is it tools? Oh shit. Oh no.
Oops.
Oh my god, I've got blood on the fucking... Oh my god, I got the blood. I need to pick up the needle. Oh, everything's gone pear-shaped. Oh, shiaba. I'm going to rip your heart out with my bare hands. Get in here. Come on, get in there. I'm going to rip it out with my bare hands. It's not going well. I think... I don't know why, but we cannot get this. I feel my accent is not very good. My impersonation... is not good. Oh, Jesus! Oh, no, I'm very sorry. I did not mean to hit you in the head with the hammer. I'm so sorry. Just, I've got to stroke you now. Stroke this. Yes, you're going to die.
I'm really sorry you're going to die. Okay, let us stick my hand in there. We're going to try this. I've not even broken his ribcage yet. This is not going very well. I do not believe we're going to do this. Give me the saw, yeah. In fact, we'll... Modcon, just... I cannot reach my tools over there because I've knocked them out of the way. You know what? Because I've sent all my tools flying, I think we will start again! Bob, you will get your new heart one way or another. Do not worry, we will give you the heart. And then we will give you the blood transfusion. I'm going to remove this. No, I'm not. I cannot pick it up. Okay, I'm not picking this up very well. There we go. You go over there. Go away. Oh no, don't knock all that shit over. We don't want to do that. Right. Okay. So we are looking at the ribcage. As a surgeon, I can only think of one tool to use. We're going to use the hammer. I did not mean to hit you in the body, so we're going to not do that. Okay. So we're going to try not to hit his internal organs, but this is a lot easier than it sounds. Oh yes, we broke one bit of the ribcage. So if we break this bit over here... I'm very sorry, I do not mean to hit that bit. I'm makeshift with my hammer. Oops. Oh Jesus, I've got my hammer stuck. I'm very sorry. I need to remove the hammer. There we go, we've removed the hammer. Oh yes, we'll use the pointy end. The pointy end will do the job. Shit, I did not mean to let- Oh my god, I did not mean to do this. I'm very sorry. Please forgive me, Bob. I did not mean to do that. I'm going to inject you with a needle. I don't know which this one is, so I'm going to inject you with it. No, we do not kill it. Here you go, you're not going to die now. Right, your blood loss is... Oh, yes. Your heartbeat is very good. Your ribcage is still attached, so we need to hit it again with the hammer. I can only apologize for this, Bob. I'm going to hit you with the pointy end. No, I'm not, because I cannot control the hammer very well. So we're just going to tap and tap until we break something. Okay, I like the look of that. Remove some of this excess bits. I wish I should have probably took it apart, but this is what I found out. There was a laser, but I don't think there's a laser. There is no laser, so we would very good to do it that way. I'm going to touch this button. What does it do? No, I'm not. I'm not going to touch any of these buttons. They don't want me to touch them. You seem to have lost a bit of blood, but that's okay. We have sorted out the problem. Right, I'm going to rip out your... I'm going to try ripping out your... Oh, yes. I'm going to rip out whatever that is first. This looks like it's not very important, so you can put... We don't need that. That is good. Give me this. I want your lungs. I don't get out of there. I will rip you out one way or another. Best surgeon ever. Bob, you don't need this. I think it's excess. You definitely don't need this. Where you're going? Yes, that can go over there as well. It's in the way. Okay, we're going to rip. Wow, we rip this one out too. See that? Got to get your hands dirty. Yeah. Okay, that can go over there. Now I'm seeing this pink tube. I've not seen this before.
In fact, I definitely haven't seen this before, because this is the furthest I've ever been with your body. Upon inspection, I feel if I could, I'm going to make an incision. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm just going to cut it in half and hope for the best. I need a scalpel. Now I have many. Get this bowl out of my way. And this drill, I do not need you. You are a waste of space, so go away. You can go over there. Just go away. Drill, calm yourself. This is not the time to be messing around. This is very technical situation. Oh my god, he's losing the blood. I need to... Okay, give me the scalpel. I'll take this one. This one looks good. Shit. Just give me a... Okay, this one looks... Oh, fucking hell. I did not mean to do that. I'm going to just... shit in hell. This is going to get messy. I don't know what you expect. I'm very sorry. I did not mean to cut you there. I'm trying to find... I cannot see what I'm cutting. I don't know if this is a German accent anymore. I feel I've lost the accent and I've gone and made up my own accent. So we'll just go with it. Yeah, this is good. That is German. I know this. I seem to be having the problem of cutting the cable. I mean pipe. I'm sorry, I did not mean to hit you. I'm just going to... Yeah! I think I need to cut from up there, but I don't know. Oh, bollocks. My watch has fallen into his body. I don't believe it. I don't fucking believe it. I cannot cut your goddamn cables. Fuck you. I don't want you. Oh, no. I lost my scalpel in his body. I'm going to inject you with this. Oh shit, I injected myself. What is this? I need to stick my hand on this one. Much better. Oh, I can't do that. Oh no, we've lost the needle. Okay, we have lost the needle. We're going to take... Maybe if I grab hold of the cable, I can rip it out. What if I rip the heart out? Yes! I have cut the important... Oh shit. I have cut that bit. I'm going to cut the down here. I'm going to cut... Oh shit. We are totally winging it right now. I'm just trying to cut everything and hope for the best. Oh yeah. The heart is out! Bollocks! All we need to do is grab the heart. My hands do not work properly. If this was VR, maybe I would stand a chance, but I don't think it's... Oh my god. My god. Give me the goddamn... Oh my god, I think I made a complete mess of this. Bob, we will save you. Do not worry. You're in professional hands. I cannot see the bit I need to cut. But it's okay. We're going to wing it. No, we're not, because you're going to die. I'm really, really, really sorry. I did not mean to kill you. There's blood everywhere. I'm covered in blood. You're covered in blood. We're all covered in blood. Get that out of there. Don't need that. You're a piece of shuba. Shit. Okay, I cannot take... My hand is stuck between your cage. I appear to be having problems with my hand. I cannot work my goddamn freaking hand. Now I appear to be stuck. This was a simple procedure. All I'm supposed to do is remove your heart and put it back. What if I do this? Move this piece of crap out of the way. I might be able to wing it. I'm winging it. It's in. What more do you want? Yeah! It looks perfect. I got this. See that? I did remove the hat. I just put that hat in there. All went good. We did this. That's all that matters. We don't need no more shit.
Oh, Lord, have mercy on my soul. I'm totally just not good at this business. Perform a heart transplant. I've just done a heart transplant, Bob. I mean, not me personally. I've not done a heart transplant. Mr. Rybop, the German doctor, did the transplant. Right. So I've done that. I think I can move on to the next one.
So we did this. Yeah, we did this called Trish. Trish, I'm going to, pills. I might take some of these. Diazepam, this will make me feel better when I'm doing the operation. Doesn't matter. Get the fuck off me. Get off me. That can go over there. Okay, so I need to call. Yes. Hello? Pick up the telephone. Surgeon Rybop is here to go away.
Ooh.
Do you think we do not need this, so that can get rid of the shite on my desk. Give me that. Britannia, I do not know what this disc is, but it's going in the slot. I forgot which. I don't think it goes in. Does it go in that way or does it go in the other way? This is very old school for me. I've not used one of these in years. I'm 25, not 45. I don't know what I'm. I think I've got the disc the wrong way around. I need to turn it around. There we go. No. Okay, I believe I remember now. It goes in this way. This is the way it's going to go in, but I cannot pick it. Oh my god, these controls are very hard on console. I've played this game before on the iPad and it was a little bit easier, but not much. There we go. Get me that. Oh yeah, we could do this. Oh, perfect. We've grabbed it in the way that we've grabbed it like a posh. We've grabbed it very poshly. Poshly, I don't know if this is the word, but I don't care. Okay, now we're good. Oh yeah, this is good. Pick it up. Come on, you can do this. Get in the awesome. Britannia, talk to me, TV. Come on, talk to me. Ah, wunderbar, it tells me what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to cut around. Oh, okay, I knew that. I cut the top part. Yeah. And I need to cut these parts here, so I need to do that and that. But the guy's got a new heart, so all is good in the world. Okay, we're going to do this one next. This is for the kidney. The kidney, I believe, I threw away. So, what we need to do is, stick my finger in there and see if there's anything in there, but there's not. Very good. I'm sure there was a cassette tape over here, but I think it launched us on the floor as well. Go away. Begin operation. Let us go. Performs a double operation. Okay, Bob, I know you can hear me. We're going to perform double kidney transplant. And you're going to get a brand new set of kidneys, yeah? Okay? So don't worry, you're in very good hands. I will not kill you. Okay, we don't need any of these worms. We do not need the worms. I didn't watch the video on how to remove this. Oh no. Extreme, maybe? Do I need to break? Can I break the ribcage? Oops. Right, we have broken the ribcage a little bit. We just need to probably... Oops. That can go away. Okay, so I hit that thing again, and I'm going to rip it out because I don't think it should be in there. I think it's just a foreign object. Come on, give it to me. Get. I cannot get my goddamn hand in. Oh yeah. Come on. You're not required in there. We're going to rip you out. I know best. I'm the surgeon here. You do not need this. I don't know what it is, but you don't need it. Come on. There we go. We have ripped out the alien! So that can go away. We don't need that. This was an alien inside you. It's not required anymore. Goodbye. Okay, what is this? We've got to take away... I just want to repeat all that. I'm going to inject you with the needle, but I need to remove this. You don't need this. This is stupid. Go away. Don't need this glass. Okay, here we go. This needle will save your life. For some reason, it did not save your life. Oh well, we don't need that either. Right, we're going to take the knife. This knife looks very lethal. I don't know where I'm going to cut. I think I cut at these. Oh yeah. It sounds like Darth Vader. It's okay, you'll be fine. I just need to make a tactical incision. I cut it! I'm very sorry, I cut you as well, but that's not the point. Okay, so I cut that. What else do I need to cut? I'm missing something, y'all. Right, we cut that. I'm going to place this down because I might need it still. Can anything be ripped out yet? 9? I cannot rip anything out. I think I've missed something. What have I missed? You there. Come here, knife. You seem to be the best tool I've ever used in this game so far. I like you. You seem to be very tactical in cutting and making the incision that you need to make. I'm very sorry, I did not mean to do that. I don't know where I'm supposed to cut. I'm very sorry you're going to die, I'm afraid. Sir, you may die here because I've completely ballsed up. What am I doing wrong? Apart from cutting everything, you're bleeding out at an extreme rate. Oh, just, I'm really sorry, I did not mean to kill you. But I have my watch, you can have my watch as compensation. Honest, I've not...
I do not judge. Oh well, I'm really sorry, but I... Oh no, I did not launch the needle. We might be... Don't come back. Come back here. I need the needle. God damn you, bastard. God damn you. Let us restart. We failed. So, Bob, last time did not go well, but we'll have a look at your sexy kidneys. I can't open the box, so there must be nothing in here. I think it's a fake box, yeah? Or not, I cannot open the box whatsoever. Oh, look at them beauties. Oh, look at that. I've got your go. There we go. There we go. Okay, so we are back again to rip out. We're going to be performing the operation. I'm going to move this. Oh my god, get out of the way. Get out of my way. I do not need this shit right now. I'm a doctor, not... I'm a surgeon, not a doctor. I'm a qualified surgeon. I know what I'm doing. I'm going to first break the rib cage with a hammer. Or attempt to, at least. I'm really sorry that did not mean to happen. But we will try again, yeah. Oh dear, I did not mean to do that. I'm very, very, very sorry. There we go. Oh no, my god, my hammer's hitting skills are as bad as they are in real life. I'm sorry, did not mean to hit you. Oh my god, what am I doing? My god, get away. I do not need that anymore. I've perfected the art of breaking your ribcage. Right, I'm going to get my hands a bit dirty now. I want this thing. But I'm going to actually, I know what I'm going to do. What is this? If I can flick the switch. Give me that. Ha! I feel I should not be trusted with this. All I'm here to be doing is making things 10 times worse on the body. The only thing I don't know is where am I supposed to cut this bit? When I figure that bit out, then all is good in the world. At the minute, I'm possibly torturing this guy to death. Okay, we don't need that anymore. We're going to now stop you from bleeding out. Haha, wunderbar. This is wunderbar. Actually, I'm going to hit the emergency stop because I feel that someone is going to get hurt here. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm saying. Get rid of that. Try and rip out that again. I cannot, my hands do not work properly, I'm sorry. Is this a... I'm going to rip out... Wunderbar! I don't know what you want, but... Yeah. Eat it! Oh, it makes such a wonderful noise... Wunderbar! This noise is wunderbar! Sorry, I did not mean to do this. So how do I remove this stupid snake? The intestine, I cannot...
What am I doing wrong? Maybe I'm supposed to remove this first. Or am I supposed... I don't think I can't see. I need to remove... I did. That is good. Can I remove that or is it still attached to this person's body? Why am I putting on this really bad voice? I do not know.
Okay, on a serious note, what the hell am I supposed to do with this?
They never gave me the memo. Oh, I see. It's connected to that over there. So if I take this sexy blade, oh yes, this is good. I don't want to kill you, but I might. I think I'll go this way. Sorry, I do not mean to do this. I'm trying to cut your goddamn mother. Oh! Go away! Go away! Don't no need. Get the fuck off me! Oh, this is good. Take that out. We don't need that. It's okay. You still have blood. That's all you need. Get away! I don't need you. Can we rip this out, or do we need to cut something? I don't know what I'm supposed to grab out of. I'm trying my goddamn hardest, but it's not letting me. I'm supposed to do something, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So give me this. Give me that. Yo, sorry. I did not mean to hit you, Bob. That was not... I have lost my tools. Why are these beautiful hands not working properly? Work, damn you. Fucking work. I can give you the finger. I am missing the bigger... I found the bigger picture. It's right there in front of me. I don't know how this is going to go though, but we're going to give it a go. Right, I'm going to perform the best procedure ever. This is perfectly safe. Ha ha ha! Get away, I don't need you. Right, this is one ugly bit of body part. I don't know what you want to do with your intestines or whatever it is, but yeah, have that idea on your face. Very good. This is good. Now I have taken this bit. It's like... Eat it. And that... Okay, so your blood level is quite low. I think I'm supposed to cut this... Okay. This is going to get very technical right now. But don't worry, you still have enough blood for me to mess up a few times. There we go. Hiya! Be prepared to be amazed. When I figure out which way I want to cut this, I cannot see anything, okay. Oops. If I can cut one out, that is always a bonus. Oops. That is one out. I'm sorry, I did not mean to hit that green thing. They're both out! Come on, get the- oh my god. That's one out. We're nearly there! Shit, I cannot grab your fucking kidney! Oh, Jesus, give me the buff. Get in there, just go in there. Go away. I'm going to just dump the area. I'm very sorry. Oh, we were so close and now Bob is dead and we got nobody to blame but Bob. Bob, why did you die? I'm so sorry, Bob.
Okay. I feel that could be very hard to keep that voice going for so long. I did try. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it one way or another. Crazy German doctor is no more. He failed in his job, so it is time for myself to do this. Go over there. We don't want you. I say crazy German doctor is gone, but he might come back. You'll never know. Oops. Oops. So we're going to start. Okay, the German doctor is back. I seem to be stuck in wanting to do it now. I tried my hardest not to do it, but I want to do it. Okay, Bob, we're back and we're going to do this the proper, correct way. We're not going to kill you this time. You're going to live. We just need to make some adjustments to your ribcage because we feel that your ribcage is blocking some of the vital parts that are required to get to. So we're going to... Oh my god, I'm sorry. I did not mean to do that. Right, we sorted. I'm going to stop you from bleeding a little bit. But something is stopping me. Get out of the way. You want to live? Stick with me. I will save you. I'm trying to remove some of the bone because the bone is causing the problems here. I cannot see because of the bone. He does not want to grab the bone. It's so tightly packed in that I cannot get out of it. Get off me. Get off me. Oh, don't just... right, we're going to take out this thing, which... It's ugly, makes a lot of noise, but I like it when I slap you in the face with your own body parts. Get off me. Right, my hand is firmly placed on the... That comes out really easy, you know that? That is very easy to rip out. I think you have a problem, Bob. I love the noise it makes when I slap you on the face. It sounds so wrong, but so right. Okay, enough of that. We're going to put that over there. So, if I remember rightly, there's a part over... There is a part over there. Over there. And I believe there was one over there and underneath his... Was it... It was somewhere over there. I cannot remember. And I only did 2 minutes... Oh yes, it was down there and behind there. Right, we are going to use my awesome knife, but I would love to... I cannot pick it up, but I love it. I love it. Don't you dare lose it or we're going to... Oh, no, 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 no. I am not going to be using this knife anymore because I have lost it. I have sent it all the way over there and now we're going to have to do it the old-fashioned way. So I'm going to move my needle. Before I stab myself with my own needle. And we're going to use the scalpel. And we're going to start making some tiny incisions. The little tiny incisions just over here. Okay, we're doing this. We're in the... I'm very sorry, I did not mean to cut... I'm very sorry, I'm going to lift my hand up. We're going to try and cut... But I don't think it's going to... I'm very sorry. Oh, yeah! We have cut that bit. And I've got just the right angle. Danke schön. Danke. Danke, danke, danke. I think it's danke. I thank you. I don't know. It would be so much easier if I had the other knife, but I'm using... I'm very sorry. Now I've got it stuck. I do apologize. That was very, really tactically cut. I dare say so myself. Okay, so we have cut off this. So I'm going to place this knife. This knife seems to be very good.
We are tactically going to do this because we are professionals. Do not worry about the thing, you'll be making it out alive. You don't need that. That's a minor technicality. Give me this, you do not need that either. My accent goes between. It is so bad. I'm trying. I can say I'm trying. Right, I appear to be covering myself. Okay, I've made the incision. Now this thing is free to do whatever the fuck it wants, so it can go over there and never come back ever again. I'm going to now pick up this bit. I cannot pick it up, I appear to be having problems with my hands. Oh, the slap, oh yes. You don't need that, it's all extra parts. We will siphon that. We will sell them on to somewhere else. You don't need to worry about that. All you need is your kidneys. But there we go. I picked up the knife. I have lost the knife. It is now sat on your... This could end only one of two ways. We've got the knife. We're going to place it at the side here. Now we are going to... Don't need that knife. That was all part of the plan. Yeah, this is good. Now we are going to use a new knife because it is best for business, yeah. Now I'm going to swing it around a little bit. Remember, you have to flick and swish. Just got to get to the vital parts. Okay, this is good. He's bleeding at a slow and steady rate. Yeah, this is very, very good. I'm now going to throw that away. You don't need that either. Okay, the final part is we need to stop the bleeding. Well, it's not the final part. The final part is we're going to cut these fancy tubes. There you go. You should not feel any of the pain now. Any of the pain. Give me the knife. I think this is the wrong way of holding the knife. I'm holding it the wrong way. I need to grab it at a way that... There we go. I'm holding it like the needle. And if we cut... We're going to make a little incision to cut off your kidney beans. Oh dear. It's not easy, it's harder than you think. I think I have the knack right now. I don't know what that little green thing is, but it looks like a beanstalk. I think you need the help of... There we go, that is one cut out. I'm very sorry, I think I've just cut... Oh shit. But why is it this part that always goes pear-shaped? What am I doing wrong, apart from being a surgeon? There's movement there, so I'm going to inject you with the needle. Please, no, that is not the needle. Hiya! Right, go over. We don't need you anymore, because you should not die. That is one, goodbye. It's okay, the cleaner is about Monday to Friday. They will pick up your body parts. So do not worry. My hands are clean. I've just realized I've lost my watch and I don't know where I put it. I'm struggling to get this goddamn kidney. Give me the goddamn kidney now. The boss would be very displeased with me right now if he does not get the kidney. Oh yes, the kidney has come undone. This is awesome. I will get the kidney one way or another. Do not worry. You're in safe hands. Wunderbar. Goodbye. I do not need you anymore. Okay, now to open the box. Would you look at that? There is kidneys in here. So, I believe that is that side. It's in. It's good. This is good, yeah?
this one is going in this side? Awesome. It looks amazing. It's as good as new. Just need to maneuver your kidney, but my hand appears to not be able to get into your body. I think I need to give it a push. Sorted! Now you are prepared. I have fixed you. What more do you want? I don't know which is continue. I think the black is on continue. I don't know. I'll try again. Is this taking us back here? It is? Oh, now it tells me what I'm supposed to do. I'm sorry, I'm just looking at the phone. You know, those surgeons have to look at the phone. This is good. Okay, so now we are going to perform the brain surgery. Oh, I like the look of that one. Teeth. I'm good with teeth. You just hit it with a hammer and hope for the best. But first things first, I should probably call Trish. Trish? Let's see if my skills are as good as they are on the operating table. Need one more 9? It's 999 and I'm calling the police. That'll totally do. Phone? Why are you down there? Don't need that anyway. Oh, there's a pencil. Tell you what, just take the whole lot. I don't need it. Go away. I don't need this. I need a clean desk. Pills? What pills? Why do you give me pills? I do not need... Oh my god, they're going everywhere. Go away. Don't need you. I don't need no diazepam. I'm having problems picking up the pills. I've lost my watch. I wonder if there's a videotape in there. I can stick my hand in. Oh well, we are now going to try to perform. Bob, can I not name you something else? I feel that Bob is a very unlucky person. I do. I hope you know that I am the best in the business for the brain transplant, yeah? I'm just getting a drink because my voice is going dry. Oh, excuse me. Okay, Bob. I hope you're prepared. Oh no. Bob. I appear to have broke your metal brace. It's okay. Do not worry, we will get your brain out of one way or another. I'm now going to perform the procedure and I'm going to use the axe. Please be prepared, you may hear a slight banging sound in your head. It is nothing to fear. The doctor has got this all under control, okay? I'm very sorry I just took a chunk out of your skull. Your head is very flimsy. Oops. There is a lot of blood pissing out on the table. It's okay, do not fear. I do have this under control. It is not murder, it's me just trying to get your goddamn skull. Oh, I'm sorry, I did not mean to hit your head there. Sorry, I did not mean to do that. Where's the bloody needle? I think he might bleed out here if I'm not careful. Bollocks. I've lost the needle. Okay, now your brain should come out pretty straightforward. I fear that I've cleared enough skull to pull. I can't remember what to do on a brain transplant, so I'm just going to ragged it until it comes out of- Oh my god, my watch fell off. I do not need this. This is not what I need right now. Brain, move or lose. Am I missing the bigger picture? Am I supposed to cut some cables? It's okay. You're in perfectly good hands here. I think I need to break some more of this skull. Where is the hammer? Don't you dare go away from me, hammer. It's okay, I'm sorry, I did not mean to hit that part. Oops. I'm very sorry, I did not mean to do that. I'm having some serious trouble. I appear to have brutally killed you. I'm really sorry. But it is okay, we will do this one way or another. So do not panic. I'm going to perform my procedure, but this time I'm not going to hit you too hard. I'm very sorry, I think I've just caused a hemorrhage. I feel there is an easier way of doing this without actually causing severe damage to your skull, because all I seem to be doing is hitting really hard. There is a lot of blood coming from some angles. I will save you, do not worry. I've got this. See? Perfectly fine. No problems to report. Okay, so... Holy shit, his brain exploded in my hands! What if I pull really hard? Can I not rip it out? Okay, so now that we have got it at the point where it looks like it's going to come out, I reckon that we make a tiny incision. I need to work out how to get my hands in this hole without killing him. I'm really sorry, I did not mean to do that. Oh my shit, I'm going to kill you. It's okay, don't worry. I can't figure out where you're meant to cut the brain from. I think it's the bottom of it, but I don't know.
What happened to the needle that stops the bleeding? Did I get a bit rash and break it? Oh no. I appear to have lost some of my tools. It's okay, I've got this little knife here. I got the brain off. I got the brain, but I think I've just killed you. Oh, no, no, no. My patient is dead and I can't do anything about it, but I'm going to start again, so do not worry one little bit.
This is probably one of the craziest streams you'll ever see me do, maybe.
Okay, so I'm going to... It's okay. I'm not going to kill you this time. Last time was a mistake. You will live.
And the time before that was a mistake.
Right, we are going to use... Bottle, move. I don't need you. What is the point in this bottle? Go away. I do not need this shit right now. I only need the tools to correct the job. I'm going to use this thing. Excuse me, tool. I'm not going to use this. Oh, it's come back. It wants to be used. Come here. I will use you nicely. It's gone. I'm going to use the drill. I'm going to make an incision and it's going to be a... Bob? I'm very sorry, Bob. I did not mean to kill you then. I was just trying to... The drill is clearly a no-no. The drill is very bad, yeah. So we're not going to use the drill. And I take it this tool is going to be... Get the hell out of my well, bottle. I take it this tool is going to be bad as well. First things first. Get that out of the way. It's causing me problems. Just go away. Don't need that. I need that, so don't you dare fall off. I'm going to put that over there, yeah. There we go. I feel I don't have... Oh, I now have perfect control. As long as I hit the skull and not hit his brain, I should be okay. It's okay, we got this, we have got this. We're not doing too bad this time. Oops. It's not easy, you know, this being a professional and all that, yeah. I really need to concentrate. I'm going to put down the axe because I feel he's got a lot of blood loss at this moment in time. So we are going to take the needle and just ram it in his face like so. Well, that's better than nothing. Yeah, this is good. We're going to take the armor because there's a bit I cannot get to. Oops. I hit him at the back of the head, but he's still alive. I'm very sorry. I'm going to just put the hammer down a minute because I nearly killed you.
Give me the needle. The hammer's gone. That is good. Don't shoot there. Go, needle. Okay. Voila. So now we need to be very technically and I'm very sorry, I didn't mean to do that. We need to be very careful that we don't cause any serious damage. Which is easier said than done, because now there's blood everywhere. I'm very sorry. I'm going to put down this in a minute, because it seems to be causing some serious problems. I'm very sorry, I did not mean to be doing this to you. There we go, we have sorted out that. Now his head is free to move, but we need the brain we need to remove the brain from the head completely. Which is easier said than done. We need to get it to lean. Yeah. You understand this? We need to make it lean this way. So we're going to do that. Get the hell over there! I cannot work this goddamn hand! Yeah, this is not good! Schnell! Oh, Didi Mish, Scheiße! What is going on here? This doctor will be very displeased with my performance if I cannot get the brain to leave the head. If I can get the brain to leave the head, then we might stand a better chance doing this. But to do that, we need to get you to sit in the right bloody position. Okay, I'm going to just look at that. Aha! That is wunderbar! Do not move from that position, yeah? Now I need to position this knife the best way possible. I think I'm going to go with this way. Yeah? This looks like the best way to do this. But I don't know. I'm very sorry if this is causing you some pain. It's causing me more pain because I cannot cut the bloody wire that is attached to your head. Yes! This is wunderbar! Your brain has come out! Yeah! Yeah! Okay, now we're going to take away the get out of my way. I do not want you. This is stupid. Okay, this is the hard part. Now we have to put your brain back onto your... I have to grab you. Okay, do not drop the brain. All you need to do is place it in the noggin and walk away. Wunderbar! Voila! His brain is back in his head and everything is okay. We have sorted this out and I feel my accent has got a lot better the more we have been doing it. The doctor will be pleased. I was going to say the Führer, but I don't think that is a good thing to say. So the doctor is pleased and we are happy. On now to the eyes. We're going to try attempt to remove the eyes. This will end amazingly. Now see, it gives me the disc and how to remove the brain perfectly, but I have done that already. I like the picture there. He's holding two eyes in his hands. This is going to be harder than it looks. But anyway, Bob, you seem to have been going very well. You've got a new heart, new transplant. Right, Bob went offline. Oh, why did it go offline? I do not understand. Please bear with me one moment. What is going on with this? It says we're on the air. Unless there is something going severely wrong with my. Oh, it says I'm still live. I think this is lying to me. I can only apologize about that. It appears to be playing, having a bit of a moment. Oh, I have lost my one viewer as well. I'm apologies. I cannot help it if you do not like my video content. Anyway. There is a lot of eyes in there. That is pretty freaky. What is this two? This two looks fun. What are you? I do not know that.
First things first, for some reason we have to cut the goggles off, so Bob! Don't worry, you're in good hands. Like I say, you do not need to worry about this.
Oops,
I may have to stab you in the head. I'm very sorry, I did not mean to stab you in the head. Again, I'm really sorry. I appear to be having problems cutting the wire. There we go. We have removed the apparatus that was covering your eyes. Now I need the correct needle. They put it in a fucking jar and I don't... Get out of there. I do not need it in a jar. I just... Oh my god. Get off the fucking needle. There you go, Bob. I can only apologize again for what is happening. Put your head back. Now I need to try and get your eye out. Some say I need to smash you at the side of the head with a hammer, but I don't think that is the best way. Okay, so this, I don't know what the best way is to do this. So... I'm going to stab your eyes with a scalpel. This may hurt a little bit. Please open your goddamn fucking eyes, asshole. Excuse me. Oi. I'll go through your sodding eyelid a minute. I don't know how to remove the eyes. I have just knocked all the bloody eyes off the table. Oh, scheisse. Okay, we're going to do this the way I would have probably done it before. Say hello to my little friend. He's going to remove your eyes. Come on, I want your eyes out of your goddamn head. We will get them out one way or another. I feel there's probably a tool for this, but I don't know what the tool is I'm supposed to use. Maybe if I use one of these. What about a cotton bud? Scissors will not work. Here we go. We have not got a cotton bud. I
got the tweezers. It's not easy to work these things, you know. I'm going to go with my original idea, and I'm going to try. There's a spoon. Maybe the spoon does the job. Does anybody know how to take the eyes out? Because I don't know how to do this in Doctor's. Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm so sorry, I did not mean to do that! I think I figured it out though. Give me goddamn. I pull on ye! Oh my god, I so. Oh, Jesus! What is this? Oh my god. Ooh. Can I take it out? What the hell? He's having a twitch! He's having a twitch! But we will get the. I'm. Excuse me. What an eyeball. Well, I'm sorry, Bob, but you're going to die, so there's only one thing for it. Brutal Middle was obtained in the space of 7 minutes. It was obtained in 7 minutes exactly. Well, actually, it was a bit more than that, but what the hell. So first things first, we need to remove said goggles. We're going to remove them. Don't know. Why it's so difficult to cut off the goggles? Jesus, I'm making you bleed everywhere. Actually, I think I'm making a hammer. If in doubt, we are going to use the hammer, yeah. I'm just going to smash him in the face. There it goes, the goggles are breaking. So is his neck. Right. Goggles do nothing. Yeah, this is correct. God damn it, I've dropped the needle. So now we need to take the. What is in that diazepam box? Oh, it's diazepam. Don't you dare knock the eyes over, just stay where you are. Right, Bob. This is not going to be very nice. Oi, open your fucking eyes. This is harder than it looks, you know. Right, we have one. Oh, Jesus Christ, I've lost everything now. It's so disgusting. God damn you! I cannot figure this out. Ew, this is disgusting. Oops. Well, I just want to pull them out. Maybe I should use a spoon. Oh, I appear to have the Snapchat. While you're bleeding out, I'm going to read this. What does it say? I don't know what this tool is, but I like it. Go away. I don't know what I'm doing to you. Okay, so what we are going to do is going to hope and pray that they have given us a walkthrough on how to remove the eyes. I don't think they have, but I'm going to eject this. Don't need that shitty keyboard. It's old school. And I'm on a console anyway, so why would I need a keyboard? Right, we're going to insert Britannia in the hole. So what is this for? Is this for the brain or the eyes? I feel that the way I tackled... Ah, I see. You're supposed to use the axe? What? Okay, so what is disc number two? I feel I jumped into this without really thinking about anything at all. So get in the fucking... Get in that hole. Don't you dare disappear from me, disc. I swear to God, I'm going to get angry. Fuck you. I cannot work this out. Let's see what is on. Who's on the dog and bone? Nigel! I heard Nigel. Who the fuck is Nigel? Get the fuck! Fuck you. So it does not tell me how I need to remove the eyes. My phone is ringing. I will be back with you in a moment.